Hi. I just got off a mastermind. And there was a comment that said, Jana, you're always bringing it back to sex, which is so unlike me. Because seriously, I'm just going to be real with you for a minute. Sex has been the last thing on my mind for the last 6 years. And that is a hard truth. And as you can tell from a few of my last videos, my husband and I have a really solid, great, supportive, fan-like friendship. We're great workers, teammates, buddies, roommates. But when it comes to brown chicka brown cow, we use humor because we're tired. The fact that I've been talking about sex on day 25 means that my juices are flowing again. And this excites me. And what's even greater is that my husband told me that his creativity is starting to flow again. And when your creative ideas start coming out, it's almost like a zit that needs to pop. You know where I'm going with that, right? So I have a feeling that my sex life is about to go through the roof. So what am I gonna do about it? The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of those tie-dyed onesie pajamas that I wear. Those are out the door. Number two, instead of turning on the news every night and trying to find out what the latest poll of the coronavirus numbers are, I'm gonna start taking my own little poll numbers. You know what I'm saying? Number three, I'm gonna light a candle every night. What? And I'm gonna turn on some sexy music. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna bring some sexy Jana. That's what I'm gonna do. And watch, I'm gonna have such a glow. I'm not gonna talk about this anymore, but in the next couple weeks, I'm gonna be glowing and you're gonna know why. Yeah, and instead of bringing peanuts into the bedroom, I may just bring something else. Okay, now I'm getting weird. Instead of building that wall of pillows between us when it's time to cuddle, I'm going to, that may be taking me a little too far. No, Jana. I can't think of any more, but I will. Oh, and when I put lipstick on, I'm going to kiss the mirror just to be. I was trying to be flirtatious. See the comedy here? Not anymore. No. We're turning sensual and passionate. That's where this relationship is going.
Dawn dishwasher detergent on it.